Yeah, the type of food I like, it lives in salty water. You know, like tiny shrimp and algae.
Oh, tiny shrimp. Guess I could eat that if there was nothing else.
Uh-uh, I couldn't.
Eating those things gives me my pink color.
That's a little weird, but cool.
Lola doesn't live here, so let's go over the facts and figure out where she lives.
Good idea, Nature Cat. Okay, fact one. Lola's got long legs, so she's probably a wading bird. That means she likes shallow water where she can feed.
Fact two. She has a filter beak, which means she lives in a place with little things for food, like tiny shrimp and algae.
Fact three. And the place has to be open so her predators can't sneak up on her and her flock.
Oh, and fact four. They like it to be warm, Tutu, also.
Where is this place?
Where could it be? Where, I ask? Where could it be? Where? I'm sorry, I was just trying to build the drama a little bit. You can carry on.
Hey, I just saw something pink. Where? Over there. Follow me. Onward and pinkward. I saw the pink this way.
Water.
Why'd it have to be water? Good news, Lola. The water's salty.
Maybe it's filled with tiny shrimp and algae. It is! I saw so many tiny shrimp and algae under there!
Okay, so the water is salty and has food, but look at this place. It's in the middle of nowhere with nothing and nobody around it.
Ugh, I couldn't live here.
Yeah, neither could I.
Oh, but I can. I was born to live here. This is the place. This is where we're headed to. Our new home.
Looks like what we have here is a special place for a special bird.
Hey, where are the rest of my flamingo friends? They should have been here by now.
Well, we saw a pig around here. Oh, I could have sworn I saw something. Oh, my gosh! Look at that! I was right! Lots of pink! Flamingos!
Oh, my friends! It's Pearl and Martha and Rick!
Lola, you made it!
Yeah, we were so worried about you.
Rick, you're such a worrier. I made it. My new friends helped me.
Hi!
So cute! And they aren't pink! I guess they need to eat more shrimp.
Yep. It takes time to turn pink, Hal. I started out gray, just like those little angels.
Well, Lola, it looks like you have everything you need here.
Yes, and I'm so happy. I can't thank you all enough for helping me.
Hey, what are friends for?
And I'm sorry about being so picky about where we live and what we eat, but that's just how we've been doing it for millions of years.
Hey, no problem, Lola. You just keep doing what you're doing, babe.
Yeah, because we love flamingos!
And Lola, we'll come back to visit soon, okay?
Oh, anytime. You guys are always welcome here. Thanks again. See you soon.
Now that's special.
Sure is. And a special place for a special animal.
Oh, hey, what do you say we finish off our game of Nature I Spy?
I say, let's play!
Your turn again, Hal.
Okay, I spy something... pink! Wink, wink, pink, pink.